This is my 12th season covering Congress. I guess if I were a senator, I'd be in the final year of my second term or in the last year of my sixth term if I were a representative, but happily, I'm neither of them. I don't really envy the jobs of the people I cover on the Hill. And I think part of it is because we journalists know about but are rarely privy to something that they have to do to keep those jobs, which is to spend a lot of time, a crazy amount of time, calling up people and asking them for money so that they can keep their jobs. But being a kind of a resident observer of this political city on a hill has provided an incredible front row seat to a real spectacle. I can tell you, the best show in Washington has to be Congress. And, you know, as for the iPad contest, I think that one of the reasons why we do what we do up there was captured by Thomas Jefferson. He said that whenever the people are well informed, they can put their trust in their own government. And I think that Jefferson also noted that if he were given a choice between a government without newspapers or newspapers without a government, that he would choose the latter. It's been a tremendous privilege and opportunity to cover Congress all these years for NPR. I'm grateful to the network for the priority they give to congressional coverage. I'm especially grateful to our senior Washington editor, Ron Elving. He had the brilliant idea back in the days of the Gore, Bush, Donnybrook, to call me up in Chicago one night and say, how'd you like to come to Washington and cover Congress? And I must say, I've never regretted saying yes to that. I'm also grateful to my editors, Kathy Shaw and Sharice Date, for getting my pieces on the air and for invariably making them sound better. And to my wife, Kathleen, who is my daily inspiration. I never got into this business to win prizes. I have many colleagues on the Hill who I think deserve this as much as I do. But I thank the National Press Foundation for this completely unexpected honor. I'm floored, and I'll do my best to deserve it. Thank you.